Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. So today is a crazy day, guy. Let me tell you about it. So first of all, today I did three shifts. One right really early in the morning between 1 to 3 a.m. And I did for about 2 hours, but I only got two orders. But one of the orders is weird. So this guy ordered, you know, food from Del Taco. I was supposed to put, you know, leave it at the door. And the address he gave me, but he came out on the side door of the next house. And he must be high on something. But I learned my lesson. I record video and ask, you know, who's the order for, and you know what's in it. And so he tell the whole thing, so I gave it to him. Still, it's weird, very weird. Two order. And then in the morning, which is around 7:30 to 10, no, about 5:30 to 8:30, something like that. I didn't even look, but there's like two people order coffee. One that just coffee. I drove almost 7 miles from this coffee store to the house. That one did good. He tipped me $8. Then the other guy, he lived down the other way near the ocean where the coffee shop is in Seal Beach. But I had to drove down to Long Beach. Took me almost 20 minutes to get down there. So that was two orders for that morning also. So four order total. That was depressing. I think total maybe about $60, I guess. Yeah, for both those hours. And then I decided, well, you know what? I'm going to try to break 120 a day. So I did lunch. And I start from 11:30 until now, which is around 2. So interesting enough, the last two orders is weird. So I had one order from Chipotle, and then while I was there, they tapped me for a second order on top of that. And this chick, she put delivery address the same as the place I pick up the food, Chipotle. So I'm like, what the heck? So I end up calling her up, say, hey, what's going on? How am I supposed to deliver this? You put the delivery, it's the same as this restaurant. And say, oh, I screw up. Can I text you my address? That right there is a scam, because I just learned that today from YouTube. Because, you know, according to the F's, the daughter's F's, you only got, what, maybe 1 minute to deliver? Now she tell you to go outside. And the problem is her order, the DoorDash app tell me to go deliver her order first before I can deliver the other guy food, which I already got before her. So while I'm trying to straighten out this problem, because I can't see the other guy address until I'm done with her crap. So I waste almost 10, 15 minutes straightening out with the support. So they ended up cancel the order. And I say, wait, now I got her food already. What am I supposed to do with the food? And then the customer support people say, well, it's up to you. You can return to the store or you can keep the food. You know, for my waste time, you know what? Hell with them. I'm going to keep the food. That's right. See her name right there? Julia. Yeah. The food is still warm right now because I put it in the bag. So I'm going to go home and enjoy this brunch or whatever. Dinner, lunch before dinner. You know, it's weird. Just want to share with you. This is the crazy shit that people do on DoorDash route. All right, take care. I will catch you on the next video. Catch you later.